We know that the breast cancers out in our community are still there, even in the midst of a viral pandemic. And the more our patients wait to come in for imaging, that just gives those tumors time to grow. And when they are diagnosed, that means they'll be at a later stage. And when breast cancers are found at a later stage, those patients do more poorly. When we first learned that the viral pandemic was coming to our area, we jumped into action. We learned as much as we could about the virus and all the steps that we needed to take to keep our patients and our staff safe. So when patients come to our imaging center, we are now asking that they limit the number of friends and families that accompany them. And at our front door, we have a staff member who is doing temperature screening with a contactless thermometer. You'll be asked if you've had any respiratory symptoms or contact with someone with a known COVID infection. We also have implemented universal face masks. All staff wear face masks, and patients do as well. You'll be provided a face mask, or you can wear your own if you like. After arrival, we have reconfigured our waiting areas so that social distancing is more easy to achieve. There's increased focus on surface hygiene. We have staff members cleaning chairs, wiping down equipment, wiping down surfaces in our dressing areas. 1 in 8 women will develop breast cancer in her lifetime, and that doesn't change when we're in the middle of a viral pandemic. And so if a patient was nervous or concerned about coming in, I would tell them, we're ready to take care of you. We've made all the changes that are necessary to take care of patients safely. And this is a period of time when it's so important to keep yourself and your loved ones as healthy as possible.